They found Mary Bellows cuffed to the bed, with a rag in her mouth and a bullet in her head. Oh, oh Mary Bellows. She'd grown up hungry, she'd grown up poor. She left her home in Arkansas. Oh, oh Mary Bellows. She wanted to see the deep blue sea. She traveled across Tennessee. Oh, oh Mary Bellows. She met a man along the way. He introduced himself as Richard Slade. Up on me, rebellious. Oh, Mary thought that she might die, and she saw the ocean for the first time. Oh, oh, Mary Bellows. She checked into a cheap little place. Richard Slade carried in her old suitcase. Oh, Mary Bellows. I'm a good girl, sir, she said to him. I couldn't possibly permit you in. Oh, oh Mary Bellows. Slade tipped his hat and winked his eye and turned away without goodbye. Up on Mary Bellows. She sat on her bed and thought of home, with the sea breeze whistling all alone. Up on Mary Bellows. She crossed the floor and undid the latch on her front door. Oh, poor Mary Bellows. They found her the next day, cuffed to the bed, the rag in her mouth and a bullet in her head. Hello. Some others keep your girls at home. Don't let them journey out alone. Tell them this world is full of danger, to shun the company of strangers. Oh, home, baby.